risk here is, where does the cue ball end up?
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there. Decent position to take on a colour here.
One. Seven.
Nicely positioned for the black.
Eight. Fifteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
16.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
22.
Nicely onto the black.
23. 30. Thirty-eight.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Nicely onto the colour.
39. 46.
46. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
47. 54.
50. Well, it goes. Half a chance here. And he's missed it.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 54.
One. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
6.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle. No issues there.
7.
9. Nicely done.
13.
9. Nicely onto the colour.
14.
9. Nicely onto a red.
19. 20. 27.
This looks relatively easy.
28.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
34.
34. Oh, yeah.
35. 42.
This isn't easy.
46. What a pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
43.
What a fabulous pot that is.
He couldn't have played that any better.
49. 50.
Great opportunity to take the lead. Well, a big turnaround in this frame. This has been a good comeback.
I agree. I thought he was dead and buried in the frame, but he really has shown some fight.
55. 57.
This should be fairly straightforward.
60.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Nicely done.
He's playing very well here.
64.
Just the blue ball required here. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Allen.
And that is the frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame. Mark Allen to break.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
A delicate touch required here.
17.
Yeah, played it well.
24.
Position looks good for a colour.
25.
Looking to play this softly.
33.
Playing for the middle pocket.
39.
So, this pot into the right corner. In it goes.
Really impressive queuing.
40. Forty-eight.
55. That's not the best split.
56. Alexander Ersenbacher, 56.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Yeah, he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
One. Six. Seven. 14. Fifteen. 21.
So the long red to the corner pocket. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
Mark Allen, 21.
Looking to play safe here.
One. Eight.
Important pot here. Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Nine.
Long pot, right up his street. Trademark long pot there. Such talent.
Yeah, played it well.
14. 15.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Great shot.
18.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
19.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
25.
Only the colours remaining.
27. 30.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
39. Forty-five.
45. I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
52. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, no advantage after...